Use Simulink Compiler to share your simulations with clients, suppliers, and collaborators. You can share them as standalone executables, web apps, and functional mockup units. You can build standalone executables by packaging the compiled Simulink model along with the MATLAB code used to set up, run, and analyze a simulation. You can define simulation inputs, tunable parameters, and runtime callbacks, which visualize simulation results while the simulation is running. Your executables can also leverage MATLAB graphics and UIs designed with MATLAB App Designer. For deployment, use the application compiler to package the simulation model, .m file, and other associated files into an installer. Your end users can use it to install and run the executable like any other desktop application. Web apps enable others to access your deployed simulation using their browser of choice without needing any additional software. Simply package your simulation as a web app and host it with MATLAB Web App Server, which will provide it with a unique URL. Functional mockup units enable co-simulation with an external simulation environment. You can create fixed-step, standalone co-simulation FMUs that can optionally include C source code, which can be used for cross-platform workflows. You can also automatically bring the generated FMUs back into Simulink for testing and validation. Simulink Compiler works with other MATLAB products to increase your deployment options. With MATLAB Compiler SDK, you can package Simulink simulations into software components for integration with other programming languages. For large-scale deployment to enterprise systems, use MATLAB Production Server to host simulations that can be invoked from enterprise applications. Simulink Compiler makes it easy to share and deploy Simulink simulations. To learn more or start a trial, please visit the Simulink Compiler product page.